pull up.
Altitude.
Warning.
Jammer.
Counter.
Chaff.
1-1, ready for departure.
Tambor, 1-1, taxi, runway 1-8. Banshee, 2-1, gonna sound foul. You're cleared for takeoff, runway 1-8.
Three, Victor check.
Oh, sorry, I was talking about uniform. Two.
Tambor, 1-1, hold short.
Okay, loud and clear. Panther 1, radio check on uniform. Two.
Three.
Okay, also loud and clear. And please confirm you guys are completed for each page of DD page. I mean, Takeoff IRS and Aero IFF data link.
Tambor, 1-1, gonna sound foul. You're cleared for takeoff, runway 1-8.
Tower.
Resume all navigation.
Please open your Takeoff IRS page and please confirm your Takeoff mode is set as air-to-air and channel is 64 for Panther 1 2 and Panther 1 3. Two and band is X-ray and you don't have to set IRS frequency because we have our starting visa today. Two set.
Okay, three.
Okay, please open your IFF page.
Zipper, 1-1, hold short.
Set scope core as 1200 for Panther 1-1 and 1201 for Panther 1-2 and 1202 for Panther 1-2.
Three set.
Okay, one set. And the bingo page. And the geography is 4000. Two set.
Three set.
Okay, thanks. And trust, please open data link page. And hit.
Tambor, 1-1, gonna sound foul. Resume all navigation.
Please confirm other flight ID number of other flight has entered to the field. Two set.
Three set.
Okay, thanks. Altimeter is 3027.
Reset.
Okay, one copy. One starting taxi now.
Panther, taxi, runway 18. Taxi, runway 18.
Okay, 3.
Please continue your taxi. No, 3. Continue your taxi.
Okay, 3.
Panther 11, in the sound approach 240 at 08 knots. Zipper 11, in the sound tower, you're cleared for takeoff, runway 18.
I need to change scenery setting to all time in next training, I think.
Oh, so we next flight we flew from Osan?
No, we use Kunsan.
Oh, okay.
Alright,
Zipper 11, Kunsan Tower, expedite departure.
Okay, we have a BMC and we need calm, so we can't do anything for takeoff. So you guys have any request for takeoff options?
I'm going to do formation takeoff. Long time I haven't done that.
Okay, crawl, do you have?
Yeah, formation takeoff is fine.
Okay, so we have three ships, so
so you guys could do formation.
Okay, but right, number one, number two will be lined up for takeoff, and number three, please start your takeoff roll after 15 seconds. After 15 seconds, okay.
Okay, three.
Okay, number four, you will line up on runway on left side. So, please line up your aircraft and echelon right. Number two is right side of runway, and number three is
Panther 1-1, Kunsan Tower, you're cleared for takeoff, runway 1-8.
Okay.
Panther 1-2, Kunsan Tower, you're cleared for takeoff, runway 1-8.
Okay, can you say again, where do you want me to position?
Please position your aircraft on middle of runway.
Okay, three.
Okay, from starting taxi now.
Yes, I'll take off after you two take off.
Correction. Please start your...
Panther 1-1, is there a problem?
Panther 1-2,
is there a problem?
After 20 seconds, crew.
Okay, 20 seconds.
Formation takeoff as wingman so that we rotate the load and we can training formation takeoff. Everyone can train.
You're suggesting to take off with split ship?
Panther 1-1, is there a problem?
Each other's load.
Panther 1-2, is there a problem?
When we go formation to take off.
Sorry, I cannot understand your plan.
いや、なんだろう、2番機としてついていく練習っていうのは、なんか、メンバー2番機でされるとできないんで、2番機に当たる人を、なんか、交代して、次にフォーメーション。 するとなんか練習になるかなっていうことを考えたんですよ。
なるほど、了解。He just saying, in next time or in the future.
Panther, 1-1, what is your problem? You are disrupting traffic.
Maybe we can change.
Yes, sir, 1-1, Gunasan Tower, taxi clear of the runway.
Number 2 position.
Panther, 1-2, what is your problem? You are disrupting traffic.
Number 3 position for Chihiro.
Okay, understood. Okay, next time we could change.
Yeah. Okay, one's ready.
Alright, 3 ready.
I pass around set 80. One set.
2 set.
Reset.
Okay, I'm counting down. 3, 2, 1, go.
Panther, 1-1, what is your problem? You are disrupting traffic.
No picture.
Panther, 1-2, what is your problem? You are disrupting traffic. Panther, 1-1, Gunasan Tower,
okay.
Resume all navigation. Panther, 1-2, Gunasan Tower, resume all navigation.
Zipper,
1-1, Gunasan Tower, resume all navigation.
3 airborne.
I'm copy. 3 here, clear for viewing to number 1 at the fingertip route.
Okay, 3 rejoin information.
Zipper, 1-2, Gunasan Tower, resume all navigation.
In position.
Two still, ちょっと短い。そして7マイルです。おう。
Two, I'm LGMF.
Okay, 3 just ordered the AI to return to base.
Copy, thanks. Today we have about 7 miles in view.
Okay, 3 in position.
Copy. 3, please. Twitch time. Twitch time, please. Or fingertip route.
Okay, 3. Okay, 3 in position.
Copy. Okay, run accelerating for 400 at target air speed.
Reset.
My cat has jumped into my keyboard. Fortunately, no key has pressed, but I was upset.
It's called get up. Before the flight, right?
Yeah.
testing.
Three Finston.
Okay, two more right over there, right, and three, go right, correction, go 2 miles.
Okay, three.
Today we use 8,000 for Hadrick.
3. Reset.
Copy. First around, check right, 270. First roll up.
3.
Okay, right, 8, go. I'm going to turn left. I'm starting now. Heading 360.
210.
Okay, let's make a fast setup. Returning to number 2 and number 3. You take lead. 2.
Two different SPD, 350.
Copy.
Okay, what setup do you want to do?
Okay, so number 3 go to the south side of the MOA.
Okay, 3.
So you will have high aspect?
Yes, at first.
Okay, 3.
number one view, turn right to heading 187. For IME, IR.
Okay, please call your staff as Panther 1-2. Okay.
Okay. So Panther 1-2, you turn right to the heading 187.
To please keep your SP.
Okay. Oh, my device SP is 300.
Copy. Pass of our run is in position.
To be 01. Okay, so let's start on high aspect ACM.
Copy.
And deploy to the left.
Drawing.
Okay, target speed will be 440. Go gate. So, radar contact at 10 mile and 11 o'clock.
Fox 3, Fox 2, F-16, hi. Arc deck.
Altitude.
Three, knock it off. Three is heading 180.
2.
Three is 2.7, 3.2, 7.2 tanks dry. 3 turning hot.
So next setup is high aspect again, right?
Again, okay. I should hold the offensive next time.
Panther 1 to the
right.
Anti-blowing light.
Target speed will be 440. Go again.
Copy.
Radar contact on 190 for 30 miles.
Okay.
Vision on target.
Affected.
Flares.
Affected.
Flares.
Please break your aircraft.
Okay, three heading 180.
Crow, do you have a program for dispensing flare?
I thought I turned it on, but I don't know. Oh, I see.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh, okay, I have it on standby. I thought I switched it to manual.
Chaff, flare.
Okay, got it.
Okay, sounds good. Okay, Panther Band 2, request issuing for engaging.
Okay, Panther 1-1, issuing to Panther 1-2.
One copy.
set airspeed will be 400.
Heading 090.
Okay, Panther 1-1, deploy to the left.
I'm deploying.
Two request switch. Cleared.
I'm switching. does not. Yeah, it's measuring from
I got you, Panther 1, Panther 1, please.
Okay, Panther 1 is ready.
Okay, okay, speed up to C-150.
Fox 2, F-16 is very high. You knock it off. Three's choker.
Okay, let's do opposite count. Two is 1.8, 2.2, 4.0. Tanks drive. Choker.
Three is 1.8, 2.2, 4.0. Tanks drive. Okay, three rejoining on one.
Rejoining on one.
And copy. Formation is trade.
Well, we're different flights, so we'll see.
Yeah. That's right. So, I'm sorry. Correction. Three. Number three, please. Heading. Please try to tank us.
Okay. Three. So I think next time I have to remake a mission.
Okay, I will.
Also, there was a interesting reading on BMS manual.pdf, and they added about match play bandwidth about new article. Let me check off the flight.
Okay, Passa Mama contact tanker 18,000. Trigger throat tanker.
Three fenced out.
That's fenced out. Visual on tanker.
Two cents. Two radar contacts on tanker.
Panther 1-1, Banshee 2-1, copy. Panther 1-1, Banshee 2-1, clear to pre-contact position.
2, you are clear for left side mission.
Panther 1-1, Banshee 2-1, clear to contact position. Zipper 1-1, Banshee 1-1, copy.
Zipper 1-1, Banshee 1-1, you are cleared to pre-contact position.
Contact.
Roger. Roger.
Speed of the kite on the chair.
Zipper 11, AMC 11, cleared to contact position.
Panther 11, Banshee 2-1, heads up, tanker is entering turn. Panther 1-2, Banshee 2-1, clear to pre-contact position. Panther 1-2, Banshee 2-1, clear to pre-contact position. Roger.
Zipper 1-1, Banshee 1-1, heads up, tanker is entering turn.
Panther 1-2, Banshee 2-1, clear to contact position.
saying you're down A3.
Okay, A3.
Contact.
Disconnect. Disconnect. Disconnect.
Okay, 3 is done with refueling.
Copy. Plan 2 is heading to back to the airpiece.
Okay, 3 is returning to practice airspace.
Copy.
Roger.
I think we have good geometry for doing high aspect ACM at this time, so please take lead, and number 1 will be a supporting fighter.
Okay, when this setup you down, Chrome will be the lead aircraft and I will be the aggressor, right?
No, I'll be the aggressor, so you'll be 1 and 2.
Okay, so today you are always aggressor?
Yes.
Crow will be our enemy aircraft, but
fenced in.
Radar contact on 20205, about 40 miles. 50 miles.
I think it's tanker, I think.
Oof. Okay, target speed will be 400.
One contact for you, 25,000.
Two radar contact at 190, 3 miles on 1 arm. Deploy to the left.
That's going.
Go get on target speed will be 450.
Request switch.
Cleared.
I'm switching.
Good. 30 on board.
What?
Thank you.
Altitude.
Let me knock it off.
From 30 feet.
Okay, 3 fighting 3.
Okay, 3. So who's lead?
Three will be lead.
Okay, I'll
be supportive.
Okay, I'll be lead. Okay, 3 line press right. Speed is 350. Okay, line press left.
Three confirm order being for
line press left. Line press left.
Run going right up there.
Okay, number one. Okay, Chihiro 2, accelerate to 300 accelerate to 400. Let us know when you close on to 6,000 feet. Our speed, number 3 speed is 330.
No, 330.
Speed is 330.
3 request climbing to 20,000.
Oh, yeah, we're too low. Okay, climb to 20,000 feet.
Before reaching to the edge of the MOA, let's reverse to the south. I'll delay my reverse.
Let's climb to 20,000 feet in reverse. Okay, 3 ops check. 3 is 2.7, 3.3, 10.6 tanks feeding.
3, 2.8,
Okay, let's do a reverse. Okay, 3 is hook right turn heading 180. Okay, accelerate speed to 350 knots. Let's climb to 22,000 feet. Okay, number 2, call out when you're at 6,000.
Okay. Now, I'll be behind steam out.
Okay, number 1, remember which, if I call brake, brake in the same direction as I call.
2 miles.
Alright, break left, break left.
Chap,
tally,
flare.
Enemy, 6 o'clock.
Chap, flare.
One's defensive.
Spike. Ryan, 3.
One cleared in. Okay, one good kill. Terminate. Bug out heading 240.
I'm terminate.
Bug out heading 240. Okay, what's our next setup? Okay. Okay, left turn heading 180. Number.
Copy.
Okay, number 2. Circle back. Right turn heading 360.
Panther branch.
3, request rejoin.
Okay, 1 is re... 1, rejoin. Line breast right. Climb to 20,000 feet.
That's going right, breast right.
Okay, number 2, turn in 180. Okay, number 3 is heading 180. Okay, number 3, speed is 350. Number 2, accelerate to 400. Okay, 3, ops check. 3 is 2.7, 3.2, 9.1 tanks feeding.
2 is 2.8, 3.2, 7.5 tanks feeding.
1, 3.8, 3.2, 7.6 tanks feeding.
Okay, when you get to 6,000, call... When you get to 9,000, tank, call fight on. Okay, speed is 350, 300, 3. Okay, 1, if you see the enemy, you have to call a tally.
Where are you going?
2 miles behind.
Okay, so number 1, if you do see the enemy, call tally when you do see him.
Copy. 9,000.
Break left, break
flare.
Left.
Chaff, flare.
Hostile F-16.
One is cleared in.
Engaged, neutral.
Three's merging with hostile. Three's neutral. Three is pressing. Fox 2. Fox 2, F-16, hostile very high. Okay, 1, 3 is merged with hostile F-16. Three is supporting.
Three
supporting.
Yeah.
Ray gun, ray gun, ray gun, three ray gun.
Warning, 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 warning.
Okay, three is engaging. Three tracking gun kill, right hand turn, F-16, 8,000.
Okay, two terminated.
One terminated, I think.
Well, that's you.
Yeah, it was a friendly kill.
Okay. Did you hear I call ray gun?
Yes, I did that because I was enemy.
Sorry, I didn't hear any spike sound.
Huh, really? Okay.
I heard spike sound and I didn't answer because I'm enemy and I'm not supposed to hear the radio, I thought.
Yeah, I was also rocking on Chihiro, so...
So I heard spike from one and... Yeah, I wasn't.
Okay. So what's the setup?
But she is supposed to look at one, so I'm a bit confused. What happened?
So do you want to do offensive, defensive, or high aspect BFM? Okay, so I'll take the lead. Let's do a 3 right hand turn heading 060. Okay. Okay, 3, line, breast, left.
I'm going right, breast, left.
To mine.
Okay, Chichiro go trail, 3 miles. Okay, ops check. 3 is 2.7, 3.2, 7.3 tanks feeding.
3 is 2.1, 2.5, 4.6 tank drive.
1 is 2.5, 2.9, 5.4 tanks drive.
Okay, 3, let's climb to 20,000 feet. 350 knots. Okay, 3, check right turn, heading 090. Okay, 3, go Buster. Okay, number 2, how far back are you?
Okay, I'm, it's 7,000 now.
You're 7,000?
Yeah.
Okay, when you get to 6,000, call fight on. Okay, 3 is reduced speed to 350 knots.
Chaff, flare.
Break right, break right.
Chaff, flare, low.
Okay, 1 is defensive. One's pressing. One's ray gun, ray gun, ray gun. One, Fox 2, F-16. Okay, 1 is engaging F-16. Okay, 3 is tracking kill, F-16, left hand turn, 10,000. Okay, knock it off, knock it off.
Knock it off.
Okay, bug out heading is 240. Okay, 3 is visual, 1 and 2.
2 is visual, 3. On the ball. 2 is, bingo.
Your bingo?
Almost. The 1,100.
Okay. So 1, RTB or?
Yeah, it's time to RTB now. So Ryan taking lead and number 2 and 3 clear for join to number 1 at the fingertip route. Okay.
Okay, 3 is rejoining on 1.
I noticed that what we maybe do offensive ACM or defensive ACM. We were making aggressor to catch on defensive fighters, so I'll debrief it as a flight.
Okay.
Drop it, sir.
Okay, okay.
Run start airspeed is 300.
Okay, 3 rejoin on the left. 3 in position.
One copy. 2 is rejoining from the right. Copy. Panther 1, paint shot. 2 heads down. Fenced up.
3 fenced out. I noticed you put ECM. I didn't put ECM pod.
Yeah. I heard Taiwanese Air Force F-16 have ECM pods in operation.
Yes.
Really? If I remember correctly, Taiwanese Air Force is the only operator of ALQ 184 ECM port except US Air Force.
Yeah, I think so, yes.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, because the Israelis have their own built-in the Israeli and the Koreans have their own built-in ECM.
Oh.
I have to correct my route. Republic of China, Chinese Air Force, right?
Mm-hmm, yes.
Okay, thanks.
But I think it's the same.
Oh, okay. You know, I hate to say Japanese Air Self-Defense Force because it's too wrong to say, you know. I just want to say just like simple Japanese Air Force, like that.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I think even the foreign nations, they just says Japanese Air Force.
Yeah.
Right. So in Taiwan, in the official articles, the ROCAF Air Force still calls themselves in Chinese, China's Air Force.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So, you guys call yourself Air Force as Chinese Air Force, right?
No, only in writing.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's interesting. I have a question for you, Carl.
Mm, yes, go ahead.
Thanks. Chinese Navy, frequently, Chinese Navy is frequently violating our territory sea recently. And I'm wondering, Chinese Navy is doing same thing for Taiwan? I mean, violating territory.
Sometimes.
Oh.
But I think, actually no, they don't really violate Taiwanese claimed areas as much because it's very sensitive.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's great. Okay, mine's starting descent now.
Yeah, but China has a lot of fishing boats. Fishing boats violate territorial water all the time.
Okay, speed break open now.
Panther 1,
Unisonic Post 3028. Please set your altimeter 3028. All set.
Panther 1-1, Unisonic Post, runway 36 for landing.
Altitude.
Reset.
Altitude.
I'm copy. One's turning right for electricity approach. Sorry for steep descent. Crossing Pirek now. On target airspace will be 350.
Okay, 3 in position.
Copy. Please have some distance between each aircraft.
3.
Yeah, just please be relaxed. I will call close enough after some approach. This is the overhead approach for runway 36 now. And after braking, you will try to downwind leg and please do some training for landing for touch and go or SFO.
3.
Okay, please cross up your position. 2.
3.
scripting right. Sorry, I misaligned on runway, so just try to downwind track. That's no way. Okay, find the brake.
Tune the brake.
Alright, three brake.
Good morning, Panther. One, in the sound approach, runway 36. Welcome back.
Run speed gear, roll approach, runway 36.
Good morning, Pat. Runway 36, check gear down.
3 is base gear. Just touch and go.
Copy. Passover is on the go and climbing to high key.
Panther, 1-1, go around. Vector 005, contact approach for resequencing.
Okay, two possible fields, so I'll go to downwind leg and simply run. Full stop? Yes, full stop landing. Copy, run at high key.
Alright, 3 touch and go, going high key. Okay, 3 is at high key.
Okay, 2 is in basic.
Altitude. Altitude.
Right on score, I'm turning left to cross pattern. Off. On final.
Good morning, Panther. One, sound approach, runway 36. Welcome back.
Okay, 3 is at low key.
Panther. 1-2, Gunasan Tower, clear for landing. Runway 36, jet gear down.
2 will touch down on left side of the runway, so in case of collision, touch down right side. Copy. It's no problem because 3 is on base key.
Okay, 3 is turning and on base key.
Copy. Right on downwind leg, so right extending downwind to touch down.
Okay, 3 is turning and I'm final. Okay, 3, gear down.
On base gear, first off, runway 36. Two is now at end of the runway. Copy.
Good morning, Panther. One, finish down approach, runway 36. Welcome back. Zipper, 1-1, finish down tower. Next time, wait your turn. Good morning, Panther. 1-1, finish down tower. Clear for landing. Runway 36, jet gear down.
Okay, 3 touch down.
Hands on fire.
Okay, 3 clearing runway right.
One touchdown. Okay, after stopping, please cut your engine and exit your aircraft. See you in the debriefing. Okay.